A 60-year-old man is dead after being hit by a car. Metro officers went to the scene last night near Charlotte Pike and 47th Avenue North. The man was reportedly crossing the street when he was hit by an SUV. The driver remained at the scene until officers arrived. There's no word on any charges.